Now Young. Support tearing up the outside in the shape of Baumer here. But Young is fouled. The referee decides there's no apparent advantage.
I think Boateng just leaves a little something in there for him.
It's Mellberg! He finally got rid of the Tottenham defence and puts Aston Villa in front with 5 minutes of the half to go.
Gets caught and it's a free header. Hardly has to do anything, Mellberg. Basically stands still, let it hit him on the head.